right behind him. Haven't said the name of Josh Berry. The 8 is strong. And Sheldon Creed there in the 2. He actually did it. He's you know, in a little bit better position strategy-wise than these guys.
Yeah, his ability to flip the stage and already get track position should put him out front after this stage.
Oh, he might hit the pedal. No! My
goodness! Thank you.
That was about as late as you could turn in turn. Outside, Chandler Smith, the rookie. Inside, Austin Hill, last year's winner. To finish it in stage one, give it to the 21 of Austin Hill.